Hello students, welcome you all in my distance learning class of standard 4 maths. I hope you all well and healthy.
So students, today we will see square centimeters. We measure area in square centimeters. Remember this, we measure area in square centimeters. Let's see example 4. Measure the area of the colored portion. Colored portion. Here each square is 1 centimeter in length and width. So each square has an area of 1 square centimeter. We can also say that the area of each square is 1 square centimeter. 1 square centimeter. The shaded portion is 4 cm in length, 4 cm in length and 3 cm in width. So the area is 12 squares of 1 cm into 1 cm. 1 cm into 1 cm. Area is equal to 4 cm into 3 cm is equal to 12 square centimeters. 12 square centimeters. Now let's see example 5. Find the area of the fruit. Each square is 1 square centimeter. To find the area of the fruit, first count all the whole square covered as 1. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then count all the half covered square as half. All the squares covering a little more than half are counted as 1. So area is equal to 4 square centimeter. You can count here 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then 2, more than half, 1 and 2. More than half square centimeter plus 3 half square centimeter. That means this 1, 2 and 3 half square centimeter is equal to 4 plus 2 plus 1 and half square centimeter. Then total is 7 and half square centimeter. Now area is always measured in square units, that is either square centimeter or square meter or square kilometer. Students, always remember, area is always measured in square units, that is either square centimeter, square meter or square kilometer. Now let's move to the next page. Exercise 11.3, question A. Count the square and find the area of the given figures. Each square is 1 centimeter in length and breadth. So let's see number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So our answer is 9 square centimeters. Now number 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So our answer is 5 square centimeter. Now number 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So our answer is 6 square centimeter. Now number 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So our answer is 7 square centimeter. Now number 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So our answer is 5 square centimeter. Now number 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So our answer is 8 square centimeter. Now let's see question B. Count the squares and find the area of the given figures. Each square is 1 centimeter in length and breadth. Let's count it. Number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So first answer is 6 square centimeter. Now number 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So next answer is 11 square centimeter. Now number 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So our answer is 12 square centimeter. Now number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 6 square centimeter. Here you can see 1 half and 1 half. 1 half and 1 half. Total 2. Now number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So our answer is 9 square centimeter. Now number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, half and here half. So total 12. So our answer is 12 square centimeter.
So students, here we are going to complete today's work. We will meet in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep growing.